Last year, South Dakota State became the first team in Summit League history to finish the regular season undefeated. 12 months later, now it is Oral Roberts on the verge of perfection. But the last rung on the Golden Eagles' ladder to climb is here in Frost Arena, where the Jackrabbits have won 20 consecutive conference games. The top two teams in the Summit, senior day for Aaron Fegan, Alex Arians, and Matt Dentlinger. This pot full of emotions has been brewing for weeks, and it finally comes to a boil next. William Kyle III, left wing Mayo, he'll take it baseline, then dish it off to the right wing to Mims. Up top, Arians for three, the southpaw hits. Bounce pass Dentlinger, backing down Vanover. He gives up 8 inches, but turns around and hits the jumper anyhow. And a one-hand shovel to Juergens, left to the key, screen from Vanover. He'll lob to Vanover, who catches and slams it home with the right hand. Wing left, it's Mayo, bounce pass left baseline, Dentlinger. He'll drive on Vanover, bump him, lay it up and around and in for two. Run down by Isaac McBride. Jacks are 1 of 4 from deep. McBride a pull-up three, left to the key, and he buried it. Each man wanted a foul, no whistle. Mayo, a step back, 40-foot three, halfway down, popped out, and dropped back in. Wanted a backdoor cut to Mayo, instead passes left corner. Mayo lost it, gets it back. Three to shoot, deep three, left wing with high arc, somehow went in. Arians knifes his way in the lane, bounce pass Dentlinger, left block, slams it home. Mayo crosses half court, picked up by McBride, ignores a screen from Dentlinger, lane left to the 10 against Vanover, off the glass, good, and a foul. The right hand hip high dribble against Mayo, bounce pass Asemus between the rings, Mims on it. Asemus stepped back, now dribbles in the lane, out to the right corner, Juergens all alone, swishes the three. To the top of the key, screen from Dentlinger, off to Dentlinger, wing left, Mims a deep three, got it! Ball, 16:43 left, Dentlinger driving in on Vanover, right hand hook, good off the glass, and he was fouled. Inbound Kyle III, backing down Weaver in the lane, double teamed, out to Moores up top for three, good! McBride right wing, had an open three, didn't take it, now he pulls it back out, 10 to shoot. McBride guarded by Mayo, steps into a straight on three and he hit it. Here comes the double team. Bounce pass Moore, center of the lane. Left hand layup, good! McBride left to the key, guarded by Easley. Works around a Weaver screen. Step back three over. Easley is good. What a shot, Isaac McBride. Mims left to the key, guarded man-to-man by McBride. Hesitates, drives to the block off the glass. What a finish by Mims. Over to Mayo on the right sideline. Screen from Moore, 7 to shoot. Mayo double team right baseline, fades away. What an angle to hit a 15-foot jumper. And Mayo picked his pocket and stole it. Mayo goes all the way in, right-hander off the glass is good. Timeout, Eric Henderson, it's a three-point game. It banks, no good. Arian saves off to Mims. A head fake, now a straight on three and it's good. Timeout, SDSU. Blitz a double team. Top of the key, free throw line, spins in the lane. Left hand scoop off glass, no good. Mayo tipped it back in with the right hand for two. Oral Roberts becomes the second team in Summit League history to run the table. A perfect 18-0, and it snaps SDSU's 20-game Summit League home court winning streak. Year final in the regular season finale is Oral Roberts 69, South Dakota State 65.